One TV Special. 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 Special Report. Special Report.
Specifically, for the dietary supplementation component of the Calendaria para sa Healthy Pilipinas Project, the partner Calendaria shall lead the preparation of healthy and nutritious supplementary food items or hot meals based on the site of menu and recipes provided by the municipality of Pudelang Samis of Sabintal. Provide hand washing stations in their Calendaria. Ensure and maintain food safety and sanitation standards in the Calendaria. Prepare the logistics necessary for the day-to-day activities and assist the BNS in monitoring attendance and ensuring participation of beneficiaries to the required activities. Section 17, screening criteria. The partner Calendaria, we shall be formally engaged by the municipality of Pudelang Samis Occidental for the performance of the task set in the previous section shall be selected based on the following screening criteria. The owner-operator is a resident of the community. The owner-operator is physically healthy and willing to participate in the project. Partner Calendarias, prior to signing the service contract agreement, shall undergo a medical examination sponsored by the Municipality of Pudelang Samis Occidental to ensure good health status and avoid possible transmission of foodborne diseases, if any. There is an existing Calendaria stall operating for at least 5 years, as well as sanitation and business permits. Partner Calendarias, prior to signing the service contract agreement, may be assisted by the Municipality of Pudelang Samis Occidental to acquire such permits. The Calendaria has sufficient funds to jumpstart the project. The Calendaria can accommodate at least 10 project beneficiaries. The Calendaria can prepare and serve healthy and nutritious meals using the prescribed cycle menu and recipe, and the owner-operator can commit to the 120-day duration of the project. Section 18, minimum capacity requirements. Prior to commencement of the Calendaria para sa Healthy Pilipinas project activities, the partner Calendarias shall undergo the minimum required capacity and skills development sessions on basic nutrition, including nutrition in emergencies, food safety and sanitation, and food preparation and portion control to manage the quality and standard of service delivery across all participating partner Calendarias in the Municipality of Pudelang Samis Occidental and ensure comparable results for all beneficiaries.
Madam Chair, the of this lengthy criteria proposed ordinance, Madam Chair, may request for a suspension for the reading of this to be continued this week or give to other businesses that we have, businesses that we have on the schedule, Madam Chair.
Ask the comment of the other members. Happy naman. Do para lahi na lang next. Dito naman na raman masabdan. Proceed na lang.
Chapter 6, Monitoring and Evaluation of the Dietary Supplementation Activities. Section 19, Monitoring and Evaluation of Nutritional Status. Data from the annual OPT Plus or other anthropometric measurement activities for children and pregnant and lactating women shall be the basis for determining the baseline data against which per unit and post-implementation weight status of project beneficiaries will be analyzed to determine the relative effectiveness of the dietary supplementation activities in improving the nutritional status of the beneficiaries. For this purpose, the Municipality of Pudelang Samis Occidental shall provide the necessary resources for the conduct of related measurement activities, including but not limited to measuring equipment, human resources, and referral assistance for beneficiaries needing additional medical attention, if any. Section 20, re-enrollment. Beneficiaries who fail to meet the intended changes in nutritional status after the 120-day cycle of the dietary supplementation activities shall automatically be re-enrolled in the completely succeeding cycle. Guardians of the children, beneficiaries, and nutritionally at-risk pregnant and lactating women referred to in the section shall be provided with additional nutrition counseling. The BNS assigned to the location of said beneficiaries shall conduct rapid probing of the settings, environmental, and or behavioral conditions to determine other potential barriers affecting their nutritional status. Findings shall be reported to the committee and the BLGU for their information and action. Section 21, incentives for participation. To provide further incentive for the satisfactory participation of both partner calendarias and beneficiaries, the LGU shall endeavor to develop and provide incentives for beneficiaries of each category with most improved nutritional status and the calendaria owner operators who serve them. Calendaria owner operators with the highest percentage of beneficiaries with improved nutritional status. Beneficiaries in each category with perfect attendance. Calendaria owner operators with the highest percentage of beneficiaries with perfect attendance. Chapter 7, Partner Calendaria During Disaster Relief Operations. Section 22. The partner calendaria as designated community kitchen shall form part of the Municipality of Tudela Misamis Occidental's Disaster Risk Reduction and Management Plan and Protocol as preparer and or provider of food and nutrition-related relief services to individuals and families affected by natural or man-made disasters in fragile environments, including but not limited to families and individuals with limited or no access to healthy food due to pandemic protocols and related barriers, victims of flooding, landslide, and typhoons in evacuation centers, victims of fire incidents and refugees or survivors from conflict areas, among others. For this purpose, the partner calendaria owner operators shall be capacitated in food and nutrition-related knowledge and principles specific for the above-mentioned fragile environments in order to ensure the quality and standard of service to be provided. The partner calendaria shall also be compensated fairly for all disaster relief services provided. Chapter 8, Auxiliary Nutrition-Related Activities. Section 23, the component of the minimum benefits and services provided as part of the calendaria para sa Healthy Pilipinas budget, the Municipality of Tudela, Misamis Occidental, or Barangay Level LGUs shall endeavor to ban the sale of junk foods, sugar sweetened beverages, and the like inside and within the immediate radius of the school premises to limit children's access to unhealthy food products. Encourage BLGUs to implement separate dietary supplementation activities parallel and in coordination with the Municipality of Tudela Misamis Occidental level implementers to ensure the achievement of minimum acceptable diet and the improvement of the overall nutrition status. Implement nutrition standards and mainstream healthy food options. Example, no trans fat, salt and or refined sugars in meals served across local calendarias and street food owner operators in the Municipality of Tudela, Misamis Occidental. Create and dedicate bicycle lanes, ample pedestrian walkways, and open spaces in the community to encourage active lifestyle and promote physical activity among the community members. Institutionalize and provide assistance in the establishment of satellite fresh produce markets in the local barangays to improve the availability and accessibility of healthy food options in the local neighborhoods and set up and mainstream a supply chain between local agricultural workers and partner calendarias to support the development of both these small-scale enterprises. Chapter 9, Appropriations. Section 24, Appropriations. The funding and other resources necessary to implement the provision of this ordinance may be sourced from the local government's annual internal revenue allotment or the IRA, the national government subsidy to related programs, projects, and activities through the relevant agencies and or funding support or grants from other external development partners or non-government organizations. Section 25, Donations. Cash are in-kind donations for the Caliteria para sa Healthy Pilipinas Project from private citizens organizations or from the private sector may be accepted, provided that the donor is not a representative of or associated with any company or organization from the tobacco, alcohol, sugar sweetened beverage, junk food, fast food, breast milk substitute, or additives industries. Cash donations are made with no conditionalities attached. In-kind donations may include equipment for use of the PNS or partner calendarias and or fresh food ingredients, provided that tobacco, alcohol, sugar sweetened beverage, junk food, fast food, breast milk substitute, or additive products may not be donated and that donations will be equitably distributed. Chapter 10, Miscellaneous Provisions, Section 26. Implementing rules and regulations, the Municipality of Tagalog, Samis Occidental, Mayor may issue appropriate and relevant rules and regulations as necessary for the proper implementation of any and all provisions of this ordinance. Section 27, Repealing Clause, all other orders and issuances or parts thereof, inconsistent therewith are repealed, amended, or modified accordingly. Section 28, Effectivity. This ordinance shall take effect 3 consecutive weeks after its publication in a newspaper of local or general circulation or posting in at least 2 conspicuous places within the municipality of Tudelan, Misamis, Occidental.
Good. Sige. Any comment? Any comment, suggestion? Okay. Nindot na ni. Okay. Wala na? Naika po na ni. Palagi ni siya ang food chain. Buhi-buhis mga farmers, buhi mga kalenderiya. Dito na si Uy Pagis, kandigan, hindi na itong magluto-luto itong mga inahan. Ayun, mga Mexicano dito, walang sa feeding program karon.
Okay.
Yes, Honorable Sinas.
There is no other comments, Madam Chair.
Yes.
The ordinance number 24-11, an ordinance establishing a local calendary as designated community kitchen for the implementation of the MEP HRS implementation for food delivery during disaster operations and other notification related initiatives in the municipal field to Dila. I move from Sika to third, Madam Chair. Ready?
Sika,
the Honorable Villegas now moves for the approval of this ordinance 24-11 on second reading and forward it is for third and final reading. Yes, Honorable Lugot?
Is there no need for the public hearing, Madam Chair?
No need na. Yeah. There's no need na. No penalty involved. Okay, so any other comments? Or objections? Okay, hearing then. Okay. Motion is approved. Okay, so next item. By next. Next na po. At least one down. One down.
All items, Madam Chair, pending.
Okay, so sunod na po. Ano makahumantag isa-isa, ano yung Honorable Singapore, diba? Kasi balita na pa na. Okay, so third and final. Wala po yung po ni...
Huwag mo po na ka. Bali pa next one, Madam Chair.
Sige, ABC Matters.
Miss Madam Chair, good morning once again. We have ABC Mantimiti, Madam Chair, coming Friday. August 9, 1 o'clock, we have Madam Chair. Then, ako na may balon ninyo nga. Dahil yung nag-drive ka for Manila, is coming Sunday, kung yung kita na yun. Hindi ko ta. Hindi ko ta. Nga-tungtan ra, Madam Chair.
So, sa ba na? Sa...
Karong August 11, may mula ka ba? Muli kung may August 14. Nagkakano ka akong travel ng si Bobby? Sa
hindi na nga, Paul?
National
Nito. Ano ang mga kapitan?
Oh, karena tadi pun karena Madam Chair, baik kita tuyo berat 4 atau 5 angka pecahan. Namun nasional liga kumpes. Baik. Abot, yung sa mga pakita mo, na natin doon tingali si board kan last year. Abot, silang tingali, nagkabalo, hindi pa nung sumbong si Gob na mato na matapitan, but gumikan kayo nakaprasis na ng bitanan. So, nagkumbima po kayo madam dyan, kaya kung di kayo mga ito, among ticket na lang, registration, hadmit na, napasta na, mga, basically in disguise, nagkuyog si Mayor in Go, pagpahingap takluban, para kita nga lungso, may una naka-isulay ni Go, na, ah sige, Sam, paraghala na sila, kay Arong Salipinit, para titug na, mga madam dyan, nga, susi, mga gabi kayo. Kaya nagkumbima kita lang na itong EBC President, during ato pag-tubayak ni Go, mga, yun nga kung ano ba, napasta na, sige na tanan, kung sawa lang din, kung di ko kita yun, sawa lang. Sa mga lagyan, bagani, salamat din kayo na kung itagaan ni Sam, sige ko, kung ano to. Okay, mga madam dyan.
Okay. Si, wala na, no? Absent ay si Honorable Limbaga. Okay, absent ID numbers.
Madam Sir, nai bato ni si partnership na sama sa IT, kining Department of Science and Technology, DHT, sa Nigerite. Ang purpose nila katong balik katong mga traditional mga sa IT na mabalik katong sample ko. Ang Department of Science and Technology of DHT, Regional nakipartner sa LGU sa Tulilang, yato sa Mayor. Ang tuyo nila katong pagtarang sa mga lumad, yung pag-preserve sa mga kultura ko. Katong lagi na sa mga pagtaong na wala sukat katong mga pagtaong sa lumad na isulat katong. Para example, ang panahon sa Timbutong, katong makaon na makahilog usaw pag-preserve na lagi ng taong sample sa kubong, katong malagkan ng taong sa taong. Muto yung gusto nga tumaan diya sa komunidad. Dahil katong maprinsipo ng mga kultura sa Pilipo na magpabilin na binasa mga pabataan. Mula ito yung alin lang nga sir. Kung mag-anawa na sila meeting din sa office daw, sa Tomero ng office, kaya naiinigiti sila na wanting mag-isipyo sa ano sa pagtago. Ang katong mga lugar na sabto sa galang na doon mga nagamit pa yung sinuban na language pa rin na inuman, hindi rin sa ulan ba, mo'y tulip nila na dito sila mag-ispos.
Okay, sige. So, thank you. I-upload na yung mga upload na. Sige, noted, no? Honorable Maganti, upload sa manama ni Uma. Uma ba na? Katrogi ko, ali. Nini? Okay, sige. So, thank you, Honorable Maganti. So, PCL.
PCL, Madam Chair. Thank you, Madam Chair. No? Naalang pa yung ipabot, Madam Chair, sa PCL na Congress.
Nasa ganito?
22. 23, 24, Madam Chair. Na ay i-disseminate, Madam Chair, na nag-search for Mr. and Ms. PCL 2024 by LGU. Dahil o parang chance na
ginagawa.
Oh, so, mandatuloy ko, Madam Chair. So, magpili kami sa mong grupo ni sa sabay, between na kini honorable mixed room, ni honorable sumaba, ang wanted, ipasabit
ako. Is it by the substitute LS?
Maybe, William, Madam Chair, ginaglan na active siya ng member sa PCL, then naka-registered siya, and then pwede rin, no age limit, and then usala exposure, Madam Chair, and then anang gabi, anang hapon sa break time, na ay practice dito. And then katong sa varieties yun
ako. Sorry, pila rin ang adlaw?
Duha ka adlaw.
Overnight lang?
Overnight lang.
Okay.
So, and then ang attire, Madam Chair, ng gabi, retro and vintage ang required na attire ng gabi sa night with Governor. Pero, mag-submit na, Madam Chair, by next week sa apilong ng Mr. and Ms. PCL.
Ang sa laki, Madam Chair, doon ang ipinigyan na
Tampo ko ulit yung budyungan.
Lantau agak.
Lantau agak. Ya, itu sih pada akhirnya orang mengutuk.
sila gave pang boat niya, magamit. Ito, naila pang
gabay. Nailaan.
So, karoon mo po yun, nataon na to, ipahatog na to na po, buong derit to.
Katong isang bulan,
bakit? So, malagay na nga.
Package ba?
Kahit mo na, kung na sila pala sila, ka na maamakot ng panahon, okay, nang ipang niya, ikaw. Awa na po naman tayo dalat, eh. Actually, ano pa tayo dalat, kapiira sila mo. Kung may tulong mga ikan sa province, kapigilang ng community, so in-out nila, yan ang po dahil musunod na ito.
Subuntat sila naman.
Ang
ayatan
suporta
na
sa
sintro,
ang
ayatan
sa
pag-isnak
sa
pag-isnak.
kaya naman ang taga lumad kayo, mag-highlight ka, umisang
kuhan. Yes.
Then, I'm from Sardan, taga Sibang, Lawis, Brother Sintro. Maraming mga episode of Grace, Labuhan.
Ako lang at doon. So, matuwan yun ako na ako maganti.
Kailangan lang hindi mo na ako eh. Prepare na ba? Please, produkto.
Eh, palan nung sila mga organo lang ito, ang kuhan. Kila ang makilig-kilig ng balay. Lagi. Utan. Wala siya na sila na ay magulog utan. Tayo-tay lang dito.
Hindi ba na
ito? Pero
kailangan ko ang budget po. Ano ang
kinabasin? Oo,
nahanap. Ano siya? Gusto pinaglang ako?
Sige. Upuan ay.
Madam Chair.
No other matters?
Madam Chair.
Matalawal
lang yun. Thank you. Mga tanda lang ako lang, Madam Chair. Meron ito. Tanda-bayan itong solicitation sa barangay Masiran, Madam Chair. Pa.
Sabi.
Kasumarbahin itong baul.
Ah,
oh, kailangan okay, ko yung namutan. Namutan ako po. Kaya namutan na ako. Katunggit at umesikutan niya mo next tas province ko. Mamutan na dito. Labay extra na
kawali lang.
Naanabay na kapamutan na
dito. Katunggaw ko nun.
Katunggaw ko nun. Katunggaw ko nun. Mamutin ako na na istorya na mamutan na ka dito kasi mintol na itong hatay.
Huwag mo nang tapipis. Siya ang kasawa na.
Katong water seal ba? Paul, katong niyo, nahilagan sa province. Kinsay, nanay, nakapagutan na dito ba?
Wala mo.
Wala.
Kamaka na. For issue. Kung ba naisip ko talaga ang aming susyon na ngayon mo itong kasiram o body, yung mukha na sa tas. Arshu, kaya sila may nakabaluan na dito sa programas, programas. Kung naapa ka, at sa galing tatawagin na gano'n.
Pero ako na nakabalun.
Pero, taga na sa kanya. Para ito, ang pilihan dito yung kumpalitan ba ito? Ulo,
ulo.
Ulo,
ulo.
Ulo, ulo. Namin tagtapay sa 500 doon. Ang nakabalun na ulo.
Bigods. Before Madam Chair, sa barangay sa Luna po, nakapalit kong baul sa Balindar, kag 300 na ganito, Madam Chair.
Sauna pa!
Pili, kwa po
ba? Ano ako? Sauna pa!
Last Consul po, Consul Pujungan. Tagmila itong baul ni mo nga, katong hindi mo sa una nga na yung pinipin, ha? Oo, Minto.
Sila na lang po sila.
Sila, sila po sila.
Ay, Bandre.
Ah,
yes. Plus ba?
Ako cash niya, 500. Cash.
500
yun. 500 yun. Okay, 12
dito. Wala yung kusimbo.
Oo.
Kusimbo.
One. Dusin ako. Divided by... Pila na? Pila?
Ganun. Pila ka po, no?
Pila yan dito pa ngayon ba?
Pila kaya po na assistance. Katumikan sa gap. Pila. 5. Lalo ko na 5 ito. Manager, para sa minto. Ngayon, magkamutay po tao para baul.
Oh, na naman hindi ay di ihatag ko nila balat mo sa siya ba ito? Oh,
hindi ka nila magutu para sa minto to. Hindi ka pa rin ng baul.
Wala kayo. Oh, ba, ipalit nyo lang ipalit ito, mga bul.
Okay, thank you, Madam Chair.
Ang pati ha, i-process na lang gaspas.
Hindi nila ka magkamutay.
Ano na kay ga?
Ano na ko pa'y?
Nakita minerable sa Maya ng Tetro Munda kung sa dito siya kapusa kayo lang.
Oo, makayuan ang mga pati
pag-usan. Para na rin
siya. Okay na ito, sila na.
Nandiyan, may mo to adjourn the session?
Sige. Session is adjourned.